Welcome back. Wichita police investigating after a body was found in North Wichita. Officers were called to the area of 45th Street North between Oliver and Hillside Saturday night after a walker says they found human remains. Police say they did find part of a skeleton. An identity has not been released. Still unclear how long those remains were there or if police suspect foul play. If you have any information, call Crime Stoppers.